Once you're done the dinner on the second date, you ask her if you want to get married.
Right away on a second date, I ask a girl if I want to get married?
No, right after it.
What do you say to them?
Will you marry me?
Just like that?
Yeah, but you have to show them the ring.
If I'm gonna go on a first date with a girl, do you think I should take her out for dinner or drinks?
Drinks.
Why?
Because I'll like someone if they would invite me to drink.
I would go drinks. So you're not going so hard with it.
Drinks, because then basically if it's shorter, then there's less room for error.
A dinner.
Why?
Because that's more romantic and you get, and it's longer to know.
Dinner, if you're paying for it, that's nice and that's romantic. And you can buy her champagne, stuff like that, roses, that would be nice.
Because taking someone out for dinner means more. That you should marry this guy or marry this girl.
No, something smaller, like a smoothie, ice cream.
Ooh, the desserts.
Actually, coffee.
Why?
Because on the first date, you have to make them know that you're gonna do something on the second date.
Oh, I see. So save dinner for the second date.
Yeah.
Drinks is you can settle with her and then you can go out with her and you can do whatever you want. And then after, if she likes you, then you go for food. Because then you know, she likes me. I got this in the bag.
What kind of message does dinner send if I'm taking a girl to dinner?
That I'm not some weirdo who just, I'm so stressed and depressed that I just drink my problems away.
Dinner is a little bit different. You gotta know the person more for dinner.
What's different about it?
Because the girl or the boy will be a little bit weird, will be a little weirded out. Because he's like, okay, why did he bring me to dinner? It doesn't make sense. I don't even know you yet.
Dinner.
Why?
Because you don't want to get her intoxicated right away.
Is there too many drinks on a first date?
Probably not.
You can just go for it, drink as much as you want.
Mm-hmm. You both drink, you'll go home. Or if one of you are driving, you could get in a serious accident.
Is there a place you'd recommend if I take her for dinner?
I would say not somewhere really big, but somewhere like, not where it's like all deep fried, like somewhere like it's nice and chill.
Some people would say that going for dinner is great on a first date because if the person's not great, at least I get a great meal.
That's not true.
No?
That's not true.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
These are like myths. It's like a myth. People say stuff like, if a bird poops on your head, it's luck. It's not.
If we're not driving, we take a taxi home. Is that okay then?
Stuff could happen there.
Right?
You'd start to get concerned. Try to figure out how it happened.
It's the drinks. It's because I didn't take her for dinner.
I hope you liked the video. Tell your friends, tell your family members. Tell the people you just met. Bye.